Professor Rajendra Singh, chief guest of this function. My teachers, who have come here and whom it is a great pleasure to always see. Guests, especially the alumni and other guests who have come from outside. My colleagues, students. As Professor Tiwari mentioned, in 2004, I was forced to give a lecture on technology for agriculture. Today, at the end of 2016, I have become the flower pot of this institution, who is invited to sit on the podium and talk on any topic on earth. And as you can see, all the good things that people do are enshrouded on the director of the institution. Therefore, all the good things that the faculty and students have done in this institute over the last 3 years are credited to me. Therefore, as I was telling Professor Tiwari and Professor Inti Banerjee yesterday when they came to meet me, is that every day in the morning when I wake up, I realize from morning to evening people will say very good things and very bad things to me. Very, very good things about me which I don't deserve. Very, very bad things about me which I don't deserve. Give me lots of flowers, give me lots of cakes, carry me for 20 hours. Nothing of which I deserve. And I'm grateful to my teachers here that they have made me a person who is unaffected in his goals, determination, courage, to move forward an agenda of the first IIT that was built on the blood of freedom fighters. I am grateful, therefore, to all the teachers who have come here. I am grateful to all the alumni who have come here. And I have a request for them. India aspires to be a superpower, an ill-fed, ill-nourished, ill-educated nation in mass scale will never be a superpower. And it is the onus of institutions like us, living in the backyard of a railway colony, to quietly, determine in a determined fashion, use the best forms of science and technology to develop people who will really change this country. Not the flashy people who go around boasting of hundreds of things that they don't know. Therefore, this conference is very critical. This conference is very critical because the parameters of design have changed. The agriculture and food engineering department is going to be critical for us to develop a well-fed, well-nourished, well-skilled and well-educated nation. And for that, the three people that you have seen today being honored on stage. We have people like Professor Ashwin Dutta, who understands and studies the core science, the latest molecular level interdisciplinary science that is required to transform food science. We have people like Professor Pandey, Engineer Pandey, who helps translate these into technologies. And we have people like my great friend, Nirmal Bharadwaj, who develops and empowers people to develop products, technologies, businesses, and entrepreneurship around it. Interdisciplinarity is the hallmark of how we are going to achieve success. We need deep science, deep technology, and real delivery. And it is very important to understand that there is very little patience for people who are neither doing deep science nor doing actual delivery. This Department of Agriculture and Food Engineering, over the last few years, has made tremendous progress. Progress which, while you are in the system, even the agriculture and food engineering faculty are not aware of the potential that you all have. The potential that you all have, along with the large section of alumni, guests, and other teachers, is the ability to transform this country. I will request the old teachers to go and see how we have modified everything into the new age design. Today, the new age design is all about going green, all about preserving energy, all about using the deepest form of science, technology, spectroscopy, and everything else to rapidly scale up our understanding of technology, to ensure that safety is the first-class design constraint. First-class design constraint is safety. And all of this is being done in this institute's premier department. I will request all of you to see how we have done each of the labs in this department, from the Tea Engineering Research Center to the village that we have transformed completely. Professor, your body making machine, you should go and see what has happened to it. Each of you should come and see how we have transformed many of your ideas and how I have not forgotten several of the things that many of the teachers whom I had the opportunity to meet come and tell me. Professor Bala, I have not forgotten your technology. But the call of the hour is not to remain at the comfort level where we are. It is for that reason that we have embarked on a massive scale in a project called Food Sustainability with Technological Interventions, which not only encompasses the Agriculture and Food Engineering Department, but also the Biotechnology Department and the Industrial and Systems Engineering Department. And we have to take this forward in a really big way if we are to make real impact on the ground. We are not incapable. We have to take that determination to ensure that we put in a little bit of sacrifice of our personal work into this work for the larger cause. We have started developing several centers of excellence in the agriculture and food engineering department. And over the last 3 weeks, I just mentioned to Professor Tiwari that I am having very, very detailed discussions on taking technology, precision farming, entrepreneurship, and education in a major way for the next leap for this department. But this department will not work alone, because this has to work as a combination of several departments and disciplines. Another area where we will focus a lot beyond safety, energy, and green is quality. And without quality, we are not going to go very far. I therefore request all of you to sit down and let me know. I had a 30-minute discussion with Professor Annaji Rao yesterday on education. I'm here for 3 days. And if all of you want to sit together, and as I see there are discussions, and come back and advise me as to what we should do, I will be very happy. But there are a few acid test points I would request you to consider. The first acid test point is that when the rickshaw puller buys a candle from a shop, that 0.5% of that, some 0.5% of that comes back to fund this institution. Therefore, at some point in time, in the roadmap, that person must not be lost. The second is technology development, entrepreneurship, everything else is all about doing our core objective. Our core objective is building people for the next generation for this country. We want to build people who are empowered, educated, and have the character and discipline to work not only to change this country, but being 1/6 of the population, potentially changing the world based on the fundamental principles that this nation believes in. The goals have to be kept very high, and each of it has to be translated into determined action. It is my request to all of you to advise me as to what I, as the director of this institution, should do. Being a computer scientist by training, I have deep understanding of both the potential of artificial intelligence, data analytics, and I can put that to use in this discipline. But the other areas, including soil science or transportation technologies or bioscience, is not something that I know. But I have trust in my faculty members that they will take it forward. We are an institution that has been given the mandate to do this. And if we forget that mandate, then we are not doing what we are supposed to do. I therefore again plead to all of you, all our alumni have been telling Commodore Verma that I need to talk to them. Every person I know, I look at them and think, oh, I need to talk to him. So I request all of you, if at some point in this seminar you feel that you have come up with certain suggestions for me, please come. I will be happy to come and join you. I welcome you back again. I'm sorry for this very somber speech that I have given. But I think at points in time, enjoyment must be backed up by the deep determination, by the essential steel, by the essential plate of gold that IIT Kharagpur's spine is made of. Thank you very much.